I've dropped water onto a piece of card. And now I need my paintbrush. I'll gently add paint to the water droplets. Now, let's try a different color. All I need to do is dab the paint. Then give it a little mix. This is looking great! And it's so much fun! Just look at all those colors! I could stare at it all day! Okay, I think I'm almost finished.
Wow! I'm so impressed! It's amazing!
This game is so addictive! Hey! Do you mind? What are you doing?
Ooh, can I play?
What? No!
You're mean! Oh, Dad! Luna's not sharing!
Let him play, sweetie.
What? It's mine!
Give it to your brother!
Hmm? Are you kidding me?
Why, thank you! That's so kind!
Maybe now I can get some quiet time. Looks like I spoke too soon.
Hey, Luna! Those marshmallows look tasty! Gimme!
Huh? You want these? I don't think so.
You really want to do this? Fine! Oh, Dad!
What is it, buddy?
I'm not handing them over!
Whatever it is, give them to your brother!
No! This isn't fair! They're mine!
You're ruining TV time! Give them to Justin!
Ugh! Take them!
These look delicious.
I hope they're bitter. Painting always relaxes me. I need it. Ugh!
Well, hello there.
No, don't say it.
You know what to do.
This is getting ridiculous. Go away. Leave me alone.
Well, if you put it like that… Uh-oh.
Aw, is Dad not here? What a shame.
But what will I do now? Dad! I need some water.
Whatever. Just get out of here. Keep it down!
Yay!
I came as quickly as I could. What have you done, Luna?
She's being mean!
How could you?
I didn't do anything! It was him!
Stop it! I've had enough.
But…
Hmm?
Wait a second. I have an idea. I just need this toilet paper. Hey, Justin, take this. It'll solve everything.
Are you feeling okay?
I want you to paint a rainbow.
I'm still not getting it.
Let's just keep him happy.
Hey, this is my space.
You stick to your side and I'll stick to mine.
My rainbow will be better than yours.
We'll see about that.
I finished that. I'm the winner.
Now we need water. I'll place either side into the glass. And then the magic happens. The rainbow will be complete. You see, kids? There's a life lesson here. Hey!
Take that!
He started it.
Stop! Stop right now! You're ruining this magical moment for me. Isn't it pretty?
Whoa! Look at that! You know, maybe you're not so bad. Let's paint together.
I've done it again. Wait! Gotta go!
This is the place. The jackpot. The motherlode. It's so exciting. I can't let anyone see me. Maybe I should have done this at night. I wish I'd brought a ladder.
Whoa. I actually made it. I'll check if there's anyone at home. You can't be too careful.
That's so funny.
Typical. Some people are so inconsiderate. I guess I'll have to wait. At least you'll keep me company.
Hey, dude!
Have a great day, bro.
I'm so bored. All I want to do is rob houses. Is that too much to ask for?
I'm awake! I'm awake! Please, be gone!
Nah, we've seen this. Change the channel.
Aw, come on. Let's get this over with. I like a challenge. I just need to be extra quiet. You know? Blend into my surroundings. Disappear.
Can I play next?
I'm a plant.
Is that plant moving and talking?
Meh. I'll never understand nature.
Made it! I've a master of disguise. That was easier than I thought. Now I need to find the valuables. They've gotta be around here somewhere. Ooh, what's this? What else do we have? Really? People wear these? I suppose I'll take them. Huh?
What's that? I could use this. It saves me carrying everything. Ooh! This is more like it. Uh-oh. I hope no one heard that. Luna, wake up! Someone's in the house! Gotta go! I'll hide behind these curtains. Justin! Look! You've been robbed. My wallet's gone! And my pot! I feel so violated. Why did this have to happen? Hang on. Out of my way! I need this paper. I know what to do. I'll start by folding the paper in half. Then I'll fold it back again. Just like this. Now I'll open it back up. I'll keep making folds until I have pockets. Once I have an edge, I can secure it. I'll use double-sided tape for this. This means I can stick it together. And now I have a wallet! All I need to do is make one more fold. And then it's time to add the details. I'll make a dotted line around the edges. This'll be the stitching. I'll add a sticker to make it cute. How about a motivating message? This'll cheer Luna up. And then I'll add love hearts. Hey, this is for you!
Aw, Justin! You made that?
And you'll need money. Here you go!
You're the best, Justin! Ooh, I'll put my credit card in it. It's the perfect fit! I can't wait to go shopping!
What are we waiting for? Wait a second. Does that mean… Aw, are you kidding me? It's empty! I'm never robbing this house again. Ugh!
Come on. Yes!
What an interesting book. Are you winning, kiddo?
Wait. What's this? Whoa! I don't believe it! Dad! Hey!
Huh? What's wrong?
You need to see this!
Okay. That looks nice.
Can I get it? Please?
Okay. Hold on. Remember to be responsible.
Whoa! This is so awesome! This must be my lucky day! I've got the best dad! Wait. What's this? Dad? Something's wrong. You don't have enough money.
Oh yeah. I'm broke.
That means I can't get the toy.
Give me a moment. Nope. Sorry, honey.
Aw, this is so unfair. I never get to have nice things.
I'm sorry, sweetie. I have an idea. Ooh, I could use a new mustache. Focus. What else have we got? Oh, chips. Hey, Luna!
What? Chips? No, I don't want them!
But they're your favorite. Okay, back to the drawing board. There must be something I can do to cheer her up. Ooh, look at this. I think it's time to get creative. I'll start by cutting and folding the paper. Like this. Then I'll add a drawing. Wow, I amaze myself sometimes. Now I can color it. I'll use yellow for the crown. Then I'll color the other side. Now for the middle part. Luna's gonna love this. Sweetie?
Huh? What's that?
Check it out.
Whoa! You're blowing my mind! Let me see it! This is amazing!
Uh-oh.
You lied to me.
Would you look at that? Where did that come from? I can explain.
I'm telling Mom!
Please. Anything but that.
Look! It's you!
At least she's happy.
Whoa! Dad! You need to see this! Can I get this toy?
I just want to read my book.
Is it morning already? What a great sleep. What the… I forgot to do my homework.
I want you to draw a unicorn, class. Make sure you capture its beauty and form. And I want it on Monday.
I need to hurry up. I don't have time for this. Refreshing. Ugh. These socks will do. Okay. Time to draw a unicorn. Although, that cereal looks good. This is a tough decision. I know. I'll multitask. How hard can it be? This should save time.
Aw, look at that. This day just gets worse.
I'm almost finished. Aha! It's hideous. I'll need to start again.
Okay, this is looking better. My beautiful unicorn! She's ruined! Why does this have to happen? It's so annoying! What am I gonna do?
Oh, hi, honey. What happened to your painting?
It's a disaster, Mom!
Oh no, that's not good. It's okay. Just breathe out the stress.
What's that gonna do? It's not working, Mom! I'm starting to get dizzy!
We need to fix this. I know. I'll start by placing my hand on the paper. And then I'll draw around it. This will create the outline of the unicorn. Now I'll draw the ears and horn. I always knew I should have been an artist. Okay, now I can add color. I'll use this light pink for the muzzle. It's the perfect color! And then the mane. I just need to stay within the lines. I'll color half the horn pink, and then the other half will be blue. And I'm done! What do you think, Justin?
It's just what I need! Thanks, Mom! I need to go!
Justin?
Huh?
What are you doing?
I'm going to school.
You know, it's Sunday, right?
It's what? Oh, are you joking? I'm going back to bed.
Here I go! Ugh. Shoot, I missed!
Here, let me try. Ugh.
Boo, I missed two. Just gotta aim. It really shouldn't be this hard to get one in.
Whoa, what the heck? Look what it's doing!
It's totally drawing a picture in that artwork!
Ooh, that's not good. Oh no, the teacher's here!
What's going on in here? What happened to that piece of art? That's it! Art powers go!
Whoa, no way! Look at us! Wait, lipstick?
Oops, sorry about that. I can fix it. There.
Much better.
Alright, we're totally ready to tackle a drawing challenge! I'll spin the wheel and see what you'll be facing. There we go. Oh, how sweet. A heart. Time to draw love. Yay! I love drawing hearts and love stuff! I know what I'm gonna do. I'll start with the word love.
Wow, that was a great day. She was so beautiful in that meadow.
Okay, now to really zazz this picture up. I'll add a little heart and then turn the O into a girl. The V can be another heart, and the E can be the person she likes. So cute! But it needs more color. This heart should be pink. Good. And the little one up here should match too. Okay, now for some more colors. A purple dress. Wow! This is really turning into something special! Time to switch colors! Yellow for their hair! They match! And I think he's wearing a blue hat. Time for some green on his shirt!
No, I love you the most!
These colored pencils will help give them expressions. Ta-da! Alright, students! Let's see your artwork, please!
What? Oh no!
Ew, keep the gum in your mouth, please! What are you doing?
Just wait. This is my artwork, I promise. I just need one more moment. Almost done. I'm done! There. Here's my artwork showing love. Phew.
Whoa! How did you even do that? Amazing! Oh my goodness. That is very impressive. High marks! I'm excited to see what's next. Oh, there goes the wheel. There we go. It's landed on a flamingo. Not exactly the most dynamic. What will you do?
A flamingo? I don't think I've ever seen one in real life. Are you kidding me? I don't have high hopes for this challenge. What am I gonna do? They're pink, right? I think so. No, that idea won't work either. Ugh. I can't stand it! I don't know what to do! Wait, what the heck is all over my hand? Is that paint? Man, now I've got pink paint all over my hand too! Ugh. Hey, wait a second. I think I have an idea. Let's see what happens if I start with a handprint.
Whoa! That's pretty cool! And it gives me an idea, too. I'm gonna start by tracing my hand. Now to adjust this outline. Gotta add an eye and beak. I'll color in the beak first, since it's black. And now to fill in the pink everywhere else. So much pink! I'll just keep going back and forth here with the color. It's a lot of pink for sure, but I'm getting there!
Ooh, there's a pink highlighter in here. I'll need it. Time to turn my handprint into a tropical bird. I'm gonna turn my thumb into the head of the bird. There's the black beak. Now for the eyes and then the legs. There are its skinny yellow legs. And I'm done!
All right, class. Let's see your finished projects for Flamingo. Here's my picture of a flamingo.
Here's mine too, ma'am. Just like you asked.
I see we have a full-body drawing and a head profile. You've both done an excellent job! Oh, right. You had paint all over your hand.
Oh, yes. Sorry about that. What do you think we'll get next?
All right, you two. Are you ready? It looks like your selection this time is boy. I'm interested to see what you come up with.
Hmm. I'm kind of bummed about this one. Not gonna lie. Huh? Oh no! I'm out of snacks! Now that's something to be bummed about. Well, now what am I gonna do? Hang on a second. I've got this empty plate now. Yep, this is totally gonna work. I've got a great plan.
What are you even doing over there with that plate and marker? I don't get it. Why are you drawing on the plate like that?
Don't worry about me. I know what I'm doing. Gonna just finish up my little stick man on this plate.
Hmm, boy. What should I draw for that? I'll try with my words again. That seems to work well for me. Okay, there we go. Boy. Now it's time to transform it. Give him some glasses and now some hair. Looking good. Can't forget your ear, though. Or his chin, nose, and mouth.
All right, I've got my stick man. I think he needs a balloon, too. There. And he needs a string so the balloon doesn't fly away. Ugh. There's something in my teeth. It's obnoxious. No good. Maybe something to drink will help. Hmm. Maybe a little better, I think.
I think you need some orange hair. Just a little bit more and your hair will be good to go. All right. You want a green shirt? Sure thing. I'm done!
No! You spilled water all over my guy! He's drowning! I have to do something to save him! No, no, no! Stickman, don't panic! Wait. Something's happening. Something's going on with my Stickman. You're right! He can't drown because it floats!
He's so cool! I love him! You did a great job!
I win this one? No way! That's amazing!
Huh? What's going on? How come she has a snack?
Excuse me, can I have some of the snack?
No, no.
We're here for a challenge. Let's see what the spinner chooses for the first challenge. A minion? Really? Yes! Well, good. Huh? Here are some bananas and toilet paper for you.
What are we supposed to do with these?
Hey, take a look!
Look how ridiculous she looks!
Oh my gosh, you're so right!
But I still don't know what I'm supposed to do with this teepee.
I really don't get it.
Hey, wait a second! I know exactly what I should do!
I'll use this rope, too! Alright, got my cup of water. And I've got my colors, too. Okay, here's my paintbrush and banana. Time to get to work on this challenge. I'm gonna actually start with a pen so I can draw on the banana. And now I'm gonna start painting. I'll begin with white. There we go. Now let me move on to the black. The black is for the pupil of the eye, of course. And now I get to move on to the blue, which the minions are known for. Hmm, alright, I see where that's going. Teeth time! He's got a cute and funny smile. I'll paint a little red here for his tongue. Onto the dark blue overalls! This is actually a lot of fun! Yes! There we go! My minions are ready to go! Whoa! Hey, look at me! I'm a minion! Whoa! That's actually impressive! You really look like one! What ingenuity! I'm pleased! Here are my completed minions. What do you think? Well, I think you're the winner! Those are very nice minions! Congrats! You did such a good job! You deserve it! Thanks! What do you think we'll be doing next? This paint roller won't work! Get out of here! What's she going on about now? I hope you're ready to create artwork again. Oh gosh. Time for the spinner! Let's see what it's gonna choose. Dance! What a great choice! Dance? Really? How are we gonna make this work? Maybe I just need to get a good perspective. What if I look at it from this angle, maybe? Maybe I should just start by drawing. Ooh, I'm really loving how my ballerina's turning out.
Oh shoot! My pencil lead snapped! Now what am I gonna do? Oh, there's a pencil sharpener! That'll do! Let me get my pencil sharpened again so I can get back to my drawing. Better sharpen all the pencils, actually. Might need other colors. And I don't want to be caught out with a dull pencil. Phew! Wait a second! Wow! I've got an even better way to finish my drawing now! Look at how pretty this looks around her waist! I think this will be lovely! This is the last one! And it can go right here! Okay! Now I need to use a black marker to make it darker. There! Let's have this crayon add some skin color. A highlighter will give her some pretty yellow hair. And then a pink crown and a pink leotard. Oh, and ballet slippers, too! I almost forgot about those. I'm done, and I absolutely love her! Oh my! Wow! But what about this angle over here, maybe? Ah! Oh! Oh my! Are you okay? Are you injured? Ow! My ankle! I think I twisted it! Quick, elevate it! Time for the spinner again. Huh. Alright, there it goes. It's spinning once more. Looks like it chose a starry sky. I know! Where's the paint? I need to get started! The paint is ready and so is my brush. Time for art! Okay, I'm gonna start with this black color. I want to paint a streak. Now for a glob of blue right below. And then more globs of purple, blue, white, yellow, and orange. Now I'm just gonna get to brushing the paint from side to side. It's creating a sort of ombre effect. Okay, let me keep going here with the yellow. Great! That looks good. And then I'll do more black down here. I think maybe I want some structures in my skyline, too. A little fence is nice. Right by this tree. I don't want bare branches, though. Some dabs will create leaves. Oh, very nice. I guess maybe I should just start and see what happens. Blue it is! And maybe some more blue, too! Yeah! I like all these dark colors. They're fun! Alright, paintbrush. You ready to get to work? Whoa! I really love how these brush strokes are turning out! Ooh, look at that paint getting pushed across the canvas! There we go! All the way down to the edge. Whoa! Ah! Paint is getting all over my canvas! Wait a second! This looks amazing! Hey! Look at my canvas! I'm done with my starry sky! Yes, I can see that. Yours is absolutely delightful! Yes! Thank you so much! You definitely deserve it! What would make regular stuff way cooler? A pop of color, of course. And with the right paint on hand, you can create some serious masterpieces. Who knows? You may create the next Mona Lisa. Or at least a really cool-looking laptop case. Ready to put on your artist hat? Hmm. Hey, what's that? How did that even get in here? Look! That's one beautiful deer! Just look at that thing, Jennifer! That really is something, huh? It's standing? Let's get to work, huh? Just gotta get the right line started. These angles are funky. Ugh, hopeless. I need something more substantial. Bingo! Now I can get the perfect measurements. BRB! Where are you going? Whatever. Time to get up close and personal. Uh-huh. Looking good. Interesting. Now I know what to do. Let's hit the drawing board. Always start with the black paint. Ugh! It's out already? Ugh! This is ridiculous! Gah! Jennifer! You just ruined my entire piece! That's the least of my worries now. Man! Just look at this mess! Oh, I guess I'll start over. Unless… I can use this technique to my advantage. Think this looks too dark? It won't for long. Just blot the paint right onto the picture. Now lift up this layer. Then work on the space above. Two colors are always better than one. Cool, right? Now let's bring in the big guns. Use the brush to flick the paint outward. It gives a really cool effect, see? Almost done! Run the brush over the trees, too! Even a toothbrush can do some magic! A few skillful flicks are all it takes! Cool! Now peel off this first layer here! And you've got yourself a nighttime forest scene! Isn't it magical? Check mine out!
How'd you do all that?
Well, the winners clear this round. Well done, Wendy.
I really gotta work on my brush technique.
Harder strokes, come on!
Anyway… Okay…
Isn't this evening just beautiful? Hey look! Real artists!
Hi! Isn't that the cutest couple ever?
If you like that mushy stuff…
I love you so much, honey.
I feel inspired. I want to transfer this love onto the page.
Uh-huh.
There.
Could these subjects be more boring?
I prefer to follow my own heart.
One glob of paint at a time. This way, the colors get mixed for me.
And you can have fun with the lines.
Here comes the color!
There!
Almost finished with the dots. Now crumble up some aluminum foil and use it to blot the wet paint. This gives it some nice texture. See what I mean? Then go in with the brush and do a little polishing up.
What's an outdoor scene without a good tree?
Just try not to be too heavy-handed. More blotting!
There! Doesn't this look awesome?
But we've still got more to do. This color mixing makes it look less rigid. But it could still use a little refinement.
See? There are lovers in here. They're just not the main focus.
Nice! Now for some rain. Because that's ever so romantic.
Ta-da!
Is this romantic enough?
Mine sure is!
How about yours?
Eh. Could be better.
Do you like it?
Wow! That deserves to go in a museum!
Really? Guess that makes me the winner!
Good job, Jen!
Come here!
Please?
I guess you can have it.
It's us, sweetie pie! Ciao!
Like and subscribe for more great videos!
Good work, Chris.
What about mine? Can you spot the drawing?
It's not that one.
We can lose these two. Let's get rid of the green.
And it's not the purple pen.
Fooled you! It was right in front of you the whole time!
Whoa! Very clever, Luna. That gives me an idea.
Miss! Look at this! Not again!
Where are we?
We should have a drawing challenge!
Seriously? This isn't the classroom.
I suppose it would be fun.
Let's spin the wheel.
I want to spin it. I'm the guest.
It's my idea! Let go or else.
Stop it!
You'll break it!
Oh, look at that!
I guess we're drawing a rose.
What's that?
Ladies, I have a beautiful rose for two beautiful flowers.
Awkward.
I want to marvel at your beauty. Grrr, I like you. Let the challenge begin.
At last? Oh my gosh, get a grip.
I'm gonna find it hard to concentrate. I feel like I'm looking at a work of art. I get that all the time. What a glorious mustache!
Seriously? Hey! Yoo-hoo! Remember, this is a contest!
Oh yeah, you're right. This doesn't look much like a rose. Unless… I know what to do. I'll add some triangles inside the heart. They look like petals. Now I'll draw the rest of the rose. This is looking good. Time to draw the leaves. I can't forget the stem. I finished! That turned out well.
Nice! Here's mine! It's minimalist.
What do you think? Like what you see? Beautiful. You win.
Yes! I knew it! What's the prize? You? I'll cherish this. It smells amazing.
It was obvious he was gonna pick you.
You're just jealous.
I wonder what's next.
Not so fast. I'll spin the wheel. Where will it stop? Oh, a little bird. How adorable. Come on, let's go.
Yeah, yeah. I'm not great with paints, but I'll give it a try.
You have to imagine you're among nature. That's the secret. This red will be ideal.
Oh no! This is a disaster! That's just making it worse! Ugh! Look at my hand! There's only one thing for it. Sabotage!
Nope! Look what you did!
Well, if you hadn't moved the paper, look at this!
And that's my fault?
No.
Hang on. That needless act of vandalism has given me an idea. This might work. I'll put some black paint here and draw a beak. And then some legs. It's starting to look like a bird. There, it's a cute little bird. With a little help from you.
That's cheating! But I love it! Mine isn't that good.
Let me see it.
If you insist.
I think there's a clear winner. Yes! Oh, hello, little guy. I feel like a cartoon princess. Wow!
Ooh, can I touch them?
Shoo! Go away. Get your own birds.
You think you're so special.
It's the next round. I'm going to crush you.
Whoa, chill out.
Okay, but I take art pretty seriously. Let's spin the wheel. Feeling lucky?
Oh, interesting.
Please, I thought this was a challenge. I've no idea what I'm doing.
Not so confident now. Time to get started.
Maybe I can see what Luna is doing.
No cheating! Again!
I spotted some dust. See? Carry on.
Dust. Sure. I'll start by drawing a Y. Now I'll draw the fingers. Then the other finger and the rest of the hand. Finally, the love heart. I'm done! That's pretty accurate. What do you think?
It's okay, I suppose. This is my attempt.
I think I have this round. Yes!
Well deserved. Oh, there was a prize!
Luna, may I?
How romantic!
But… I'm so lonely.
These pictures are hilarious. What's that lady drawing? She's so serious. You kids think painting is easy? Sounds like you need a reality check. Oh, what? How'd we get over here? At least we're together, right? Sweet, huh? Want to give it a try? How hard can a heart be? Just a couple of curved lines. Haven't drawn one of these in a while. Let's try this again. One curve here. Ugh, I'm terrible at this. I can't make the sides even. This is gonna take me forever. But maybe this grid could help. I can use each square, going down a peg again and again. That covers the bottom half. Now on to the top. It's prettier with the different colors. Just a few more. It's awesome! Check it out! What a unique approach! And this one, a tad literal for my taste. I think Matt really nailed this round. Oh yeah! Ugh. What's taking her so long? Almost done! Your patience has paid off! Ta-da! That looks kind of fun! Drawing a boy is super easy. I look at one in the mirror every day! So good! really learn to do all that? Oh, I can't turn this in!
Matt, you don't have time! Let's see those pictures!
I gotta think really fast here. There! A boy!
Huh? I guess that is a boy.
Wait! Let me make one little adjustment!
Fine, but just 1 minute.
Thank you! These letters are a great starting point. First, just link them all together. See? It's coming together! And a little color makes it alive. Aw, he's kinda cute! Ha! Take that, art challenge! It's a masterpiece! What do you think?
Two Picassos in training! I knew we could do it! Meow! Mesmerized, huh? Well, snap out of it!
We have to draw a cat?
Okay, I guess.
This is tricky.
Any day now.
Whiskers? I could use a little inspiration. Is she really asleep? Now I can really get to work. Say goodbye, little kitty. You're coming with me. Hey, Ellie.
How'd you get that? So unfair! I want one too! But I can be clever too.
Aw, good boy.
I prefer the real deal. Aw.
Mwah. I've done it again.
You're my very best friend. And I'm gonna draw you too. You're bigger than I anticipated. I can't trace you at all. Maybe if you turn just a bit. This isn't working. What a happy accident! You know how to spell cat!
Matt!
Hold him for a sec!
Where'd you come from? Anyway…
Let's do this! Much better! Time to turn the word cat into… something a little more cat-like! I'll make this little guy brown! Don't forget the ears! And perhaps a few fun stripes. Almost as cute as the real thing! What do you think? Anybody home over there? What'd I miss? Right, kitties! Cute job, Ellie! That looks awfully familiar, Matt. And now I know why!
Sorry!
Guess I'm taking this round then.
Like and subscribe for more great videos! Time for dinner! But first, I want a nice glass of apple juice. This is just what I need. It looks so good! My favorite. That should be enough. I'll put it over here. What should I make? Maybe pizza. Yeah, pizza. Huh? What's that noise? I'm probably imagining things. Now where was I? What's that noise again? Wait a second. What happened to my apple juice? That is so strange. Do we have ghosts? Does my kitchen defy the laws of physics? I don't understand. Keep it coming, Mom! Ooh, more! A little peace and quiet. Finally. Just me and my book. I've been looking forward to. Huh? What is that? What's going on? The whole house is shaking. No. It can't be. Anything but that. Gina! Don't worry! Mommy's coming! Are you okay, sweetie? Ew! What am I standing in? It's so sticky! It's everywhere!
Ew!
It's… snot! How is this even possible? I don't understand! Oh, sweetie, Mommy's here!
I don't
feels so good.
Oh, you got me. This is so gross.
I can't help it, Mommy.
I'll be right back.
Hurry back.
Not quite. I've got medicine. This'll help you feel better. Open wide.
No! No way! This pacifier isn't leaving my mouth.
Hmm. This might be trickier than I thought. Oh, here comes the airplane!
The airport is closed!
Okay, fine.
I showed her.
I'm not giving up that easily. You need to take this. I don't want to hear any arguments. It tastes nice. Did you just kick my spoon? I knew those karate lessons were a bad idea.
You should see what my hands can do.
That's slightly terrifying. I need backup. Doctor, I need your help. It's my little girl. She won't take her medicine.
I have just the thing.
Thanks, doctor. I'll be right back. Am I glad to see you?
Ahem, the cash.
I hope this works. There's only one way to find out. Gina, look what I've got. I think you're going to like it.
Huh? What is that? It looks like a pacifier.
Wanna give it a try? It looks good, huh?
Yeah! Gimme! Ooh, I like this.
And I can squirt the medicine into it.
Nope. This news is gone.
Need it. Nope. What else is on? This looks good.
Hey, Mom! Mom! Hey! Pay attention to me!
Aw, looking good, honey. Now let Mommy watch her shows. Bonjour, my little foodies. I have something special for you. It's a delicious dish that'll tantalize your taste buds. It's everyone's favorite snack, chocolate. Just look at it. Mmm, does it get any better than this? C'est magnifique. That chef looks familiar.
Mom never does anything fun. I'm bored with this. Ooh, is that lipstick? Suddenly things got a whole lot more interesting. I probably shouldn't. But what's the worst that can happen? I'm gonna look so pretty. I'll be like a model.
Hey, Jasmine, you should see this show. Jasmine?
It looks good and it tastes good. I want more!
No!
Huh?
What is going on? No! Don't eat it! That's different. Hold on. I need to fix my glorious mustache. I will make you a special creation with my own talented hands. I'll break the chocolate into pieces, and then I'll place it on a spoon. I'll hold it over a candle. I want to gently heat it until it melts. It doesn't take long. That's it. I don't need the candle anymore. Now I can pour it into a lipstick holder. Just make sure it's been cleaned. Fill it all the way to the top. I don't want to spill any. Once that's done, I'll wait for it to set. I think it's ready. Now we have edible lipstick. I've done it again. It's my gift to you. I know you're going to love it. Catch! Whoa, that was amazing!
Wow, that chef sure is creative. Can I see it?
Give me a second. Wow, it looks just like lipstick. I can't resist it.
Wow. Hey, hand it over, Mom!
Oh, right. Of course.
Whoa! This is my kind of lipstick! Wow. I hope it tastes as good as it looks. Here goes! Mmm, it's yummy! I could eat this all day! Ooh, I almost forgot!
You look beautiful, sweetie.
I thought it was supposed to have a happy ending. What? Mom! That's not how the story's supposed to end!
It's time for bed, honey.
I want to know what happens next!
Sorry, Jasmine. We can finish it tomorrow. Excuse me? You need to go to sleep. Look who I have!
I'm not happy about this situation. There's only one thing for it! It's tantrum time!
Ow! My ears!
I want to finish the story!
Uh-oh. What have I done?
Teddy, I'm sorry.
Is it over? Teddy! He's hurt! It's okay, honey. I'll try and fix him.
Hmm, this might be trickier than I thought. Nope, that's slightly terrifying.
Will we be okay?
I'm working on it. Let's try this again. Wait, I've got it! This teddy is about to have a makeover. I'll remove the arms and legs. I don't need the body anymore. But something has to go here. I need to think about this. I know. I'll need this pillow.
I was using that!
It's Teddy's now. Mm-hmm. Trust me, I know what I'm doing. I'll need a glue gun. I'll apply glue in the center of the pillow. That'll be enough. Now I need Teddy's head. I'll stick it to the pillow. Then I'll do the same with the arms. And finally, the legs. Aw, he looks so cozy. Oh, Jasmine, you need to see this. Teddy will be with you every night.
Wow! Teddy, you're back! Give me a hug! I missed you!
She's so adorable. Oh, time to hit the hay. Sweet dreams, honey.
No, no! Stay back!
I love this part! This is gonna hurt!
No! Stop it! Ah! I want my mommy!
Are you okay, Julie?
I don't like needles.
That might be a problem. Hang on, I have an idea. Check out this super special unicorn.
Wow, it's amazing! Go for it, Doc! Stick it in me! Maybe I'll become a unicorn! Ugh, I don't feel so good.
Time for your medicine. Here you go. You'll be feeling better soon. I better mark this on your notes.
These pills taste so bad! Ugh.
All done? I wish all my patients were like you.
I'm one of a kind! This cough's getting worse.
Here you go, Julie.
It's medicine time already.
It'll really help.
See ya, pill!
Water. Now take it easy.
You've got it.
Bye.
Ugh, this is the worst.
You don't look so good.
Gee, thanks. I guess the medicine isn't working.
You should be getting better. Hmm, let me see.
She doesn't suspect a thing. I've got quite the collection.
Huh? What was that?
Nothing. Just getting comfortable.
Something isn't right here.
Maybe it's one of those superbugs.
Wait a second. You're not taking your pills.
I don't know what you're talking about.
We'll see about that. Hi, Julie.
Hey! Hmm. She seems cheery.
I've got a plan. I'll need this candy. I learned this in medical school. I'll make a cut in the gummy bear. It's like an operation. Now I'll take a pill and I'll push it into the gummy bear. I'll make sure it's hidden. I'm so sneaky. Look what I've got, Julie. You deserve a treat.
A gummy bear? Wow! Mmm, it's so good. Wait. Nah, it's fine.
Phew. That was close.
Maybe hospital isn't so bad. Hi, doctor!
Ah, you're my next patient. I'll take a look at your notes. Ah, interesting.
Is everything okay?
I'll need to give you an examination.
Hold still. Sorry. I got a fright.
Ugh, stop doing that.
Sorry. I can't help it.
Let's try that again. Here it comes.
Oops. My bad.
Ah, I know. Maybe if I do this. I've been working on these moves.
Are you feeling okay? This is getting weird.
Huh? Where'd you go? Lexi?
Are you finished?
Not a fan of modern dance, huh? That usually works.
Fine. I'll sit down.
Oh. I have an idea. I want you to meet my friend. It's a magical unicorn!
I've got a bigger unicorn! It's soft and cuddly.
Oh. I have unicorn envy. Aha! I've got it! How about a chocolate bar?
Not as yummy as this!
Are you kidding me?
I love chocolate!
I knew I should have become a vet.
Look at this! It's delicious candy! You need to try harder! This is a jumbo pack!
I should have known that was gonna happen. It was obvious.
Okay, hang on. What else have I got? Oh, look at this. A cute little gummy bear. It's adorable.
And tiny. This is more like it.
Wow!
Right. Sure. This is for me.
You need to try harder, Doc. Ooh, a pretty butterfly!
Look at it fly! Whoosh! Whoosh! It's so colorful!
Huh? What's that?
That's it! The butterfly! I should have thought of that earlier! You're coming with me! I'll put it on my stethoscope. I hope this works. Lexi, here's another butterfly. And it's flying right towards you. Look at it!
Whoa! It's amazing! It's gonna land on me!
I think it likes you.
This is the best!
What a relief. I need to remember this trick. You can have this.
For real? Wow!
My poor heart. Just breathe. It's okay. Is there a doctor in the building?
Whoosh!
What a great video! We hope you're hungry for more. What was your favorite part?
Let us know! And don't forget to share this video with your friends and subscribe! Hopefully these art tricks have inspired you to create your own masterpieces. What's your best art hack? Let us know in the comments below. Remember to share this video with your friends and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more useful videos just like this one.
Hmm. My crush has me feeling inspired. I sure hope he appreciates this. Here goes nothing! What's up, David?
Nice. What'd she write to me? Yep, I've got some feelings about this.
Be still, my heart.
Let's see here. Gah!
My books!
Sorry. Let me help you with those.
Oh.
So soft.
Uh-huh.
Wow.
My books?
Oh, right. So…
Yeah. Thank you.
I think I'm in love.
Wait. Just one last look. Yep. This guy is really something.
Oh, that's what I'll say. Nothing like reminding your sweetie about the moment you first laid eyes on each other. The hard part's over. Nice.
Wow. I remember! Such a sweetheart!
Love you, baby. Prepping for your art project is all part of the process. A messy one at that. Anyway, time to turn this idea into art. First stroke is always the best. Add a little bit of blue here. It's really coming together. Or is it? This is terrible! Nope! Good thing I have lots more paper. Ooh, smooth. This is worse than the first one! Ugh! Come on now, focus! You've gotta be kidding me. Why can't I paint a stupid flower?! Alright. Stay calm. Deep breath in. I can do this. I am fully capable. It's go time. Easy. Easy. Shoo! Huh? That was unfortunate. But wait a minute. What an interesting shape! I can work with this. Using your paintbrush in different ways can help you create entirely unique designs. And in my case, petals. Once you've gone all the way around, add some green for the leaves and stems. See how it's all coming together? Careful strokes go a long way. You can even attach these two. It fills out the space quite nicely. I knew I could do it! Whoa!
You drew all this on your own?
Why don't you have it, Annie? I've got more creating to do. And this time, I'm taking a whole new approach. But don't worry, we're still staying on theme here. See how these strokes make the leaves really come alive? Don't be afraid to take your time with these. You can even make grass, see? But the next part gets a little more complicated. I can use some puffy paints like these to create all new fun textures with a balloon! How satisfying was that? Now use it like a stamp, and you'll get these fun, totally unique flowers. Don't forget this one! Cool, right? Awesome! What do you think?
David! How did you even come up with that?
My secret ingredient! Aw, this picture sure is cheery. Good enough to be framed. And why stop there? Just need some inspo.
Mm-hmm. Right. You said what? Oh, Susan, you're bad!
Ugh, I don't know. Excuse me? My paper!
Oh! My bad. Oops.
Look what you've done! It's ruined!
Hey! Can I show you something? Ever hear of a happy accident? This is one of them.
Whoa!
Me?
Yeah! You can do different sizes, too!
Amazing! Let's do it! How many do you think can fit on here?
As many as you want!
Things are getting crazy!
You can use pretty much anything. As long as it's circular, of course.
You think we've done enough yet? It sure looks cool, doesn't it? Up high!
My little artist.
Attention! Ready for today's drawing challenge?
Come on, make it something good. A cute little monkey. You're like a giant ape. This is gonna be easy. Monkeys are all about shapes. Looks good so far, but I can do way better. Once your paper's folded, do one more at the bottom. Now draw the top half of your monkey's face. Ears and all. Then form its sweet face. Once you finish his eyes, give him eyebrows and a nose. Then draw the bottom half of the monkey. Whoa, gotta fill in that gap. Those are some scary chompers. This monkey doesn't seem friendly. Now, don't forget to color him in. Keep going. We're almost finished. Now, move on to the next color. Almost done with that mouth. And now for that tongue. Check this monkey out. Not so scary anymore. Hey, cute, right? Great. Don't come too close. Oh, I wasn't too scared. Whoa, am I seeing things? Or is that a giant gorilla? Zoe!
Oh, you kids!
Seriously? Well, that was terrifying.
Well, let's see these monkeys.
Mine's the cutest.
That's good for a beginner. Zoe?
Ta-da!
Oh! Oh my goodness! Oh, you win this round, Zoe.
Better luck next time, Matt.
Oh, you ready for another round? Here we go!
Look at it go! Scissors? Now that's a tough one. I'm suddenly inspired. I'll start with some handles. Then, onto the blades. Well, that's not right. I gotta start over. These things are harder to draw than I thought. Huh, just gotta be a way. Maybe I need a new angle. Hey, with these things, you kind of look like an owl. I got it. All I needed was some perspective. These can be the eyes. Now I can draw the rest of the owl. Hard to believe this all came from a pair of scissors, right? And for the rest of the body, you can draw it freehand. Well, let's add some color. Whether it's orange, brown, you can color the owl however you like. Aw, look at those sweet eyes. I can almost hear him say, "Whoo." Oh, I hope this turns out okay.
Pencils down.
Oh man, it turned out okay, right?
Looks like scissors to me.
Yeah, thank you. I'm next.
It's an owl. Well, isn't that magnificent? You win.
Creativity is always your best bet.
Okay, next round. Let's do it.
Looks like we're doing parrots. Ooh, that's hard too. Speak for yourself. I can draw this in my sleep. Ah, she really knows what she's doing. Think this'll cut it? How about this? Oh, none of these are good. Bunch of twos? Oh, this actually might work. Here's how it's done. Can you see the parrots now? They're chilling on a branch together. They really are beautiful birds. Especially with all these colors. Almost forgot about the branch. This thing's really coming together. I'm so gonna win.
Time's up. Let's see what you drew. Oh, a sweet parrot. No frills.
But Matthews.
Ooh, well done. Now that's a work of art. It ought to be in a museum.
That's not fair.